2 minutes ahead.
So let's go back to me. Okay. So yeah, she was off the screen now. But we'll just go by my watch. She's about... So I'm just sitting over here waiting. We're doing the ocean lava cliffside loop, or ocean cliffside lava loop, or something like that. And I'm giving her 4 minutes head start. And it's 11.8 miles. And let's see if I can catch her. She, last time I checked, she was about half a mile ahead, 0.6 of a mile ahead. Let's see here. I think I'll find her. Let me check my phone. Maybe I can find her on the phone. Still got about a... Alright, we're at about 3:15 now. So there she is. Okay, let's see here. Find Zwifters. She is. Let's fan view it. Okay, so she's about 1.1 miles ahead, and she's coming out on 20 seconds, and I'll hit it here as soon as she's, we're at 3:47, she's at 4 minutes. Okay, 3:54, 3:55, 3:57, 3:58. All right, here we go. My view. All right, so she left exactly at 4 minutes. All right, so here we go. I try to stay right around here on the walk. Maybe we get to see her. She's a mile ahead. Something's wrong with my heart rate. Oh well. There you go, it's going back up a little bit. Definitely now 117. Not sure what's wrong with the heart rate. I don't have time to mess with it now. First 7.2 miles will be the tough one. Legs don't really have it, but So try to stay with it. Oh, there's an E. Wilkins. Oh, that's not her. Keep it about 300. Well, it says I'm rested, but I think he was using that early low heart rate. Now we're in the game. Okay, we're about 20% into it, based on time. She's not on the map yet. See where she's at. Oh man, she's really far away. Thank you. hitting the bridge in about 12 and a half minutes. Okay, she made the turn on the bridge in 12 and a half minutes. Alright, so I made up about 2 minutes. Maybe there's a chance. Oh, there she is. A minute nine ahead. That's quite a while. I should restart the time. Looks like I'm putting just about the same watch as she is. Thank you. just told this 30 at 42 seconds. He's on the other side of this climb. Holding it 39 seconds. Hoping I make some time on this flat section. Gaining. Alright, we're halfway there. Distance wise. Getting close to the downhill. I only have about a mile left. And I am pooped. So I'm gonna go all the way to the line. It's holding steady at 50 more seconds. On the downhill. Literally like 4 minutes. Come on downhill. Miles to go. Around 10 minutes. This hard down this hill. I gave my composure. Downhill. And my foot. Where are you, Whiskey? Wow, 40 seconds. I can breathe this bit. What's the hurt? 36, 35, okay, might have hit the flats. Okay, let's wind it up. Okay, she's at 26 seconds now. Pretty much got about 2.5 miles. It's not about watts per kilo from here. It's all about watts. We'll be right back. doing. 177 heart rate, 173. Good. You're working it hard. Same heart rate for me. I wanted 3/4 to go. One and a half to go. Here we go. 1.3 to go. I caught her. All the way. I think she gave up. Good job, babe. That was a rough ride. About a mile to go. No, stop, babe. You're still coming. Find the spot now, so we're just gonna keep her at bay. Stay close, keep her motivated to finish hard. Come on, babe. I'm pretty much spent, so I'm glad to be doing this. Half a mile to go. Thank you. So I'm finishing in about 29:33, and whiskey. $33.50. Good job, babe. Woo! Let me text her. Good job, babe. $33.50. Woo, that was good. About a 29:30. Something for me. Let's go back to the off the line. Yeah, I think she's done. All right, so let's go over it a little bit. So I gave her 4 minutes right on the dot. Then I took off hard. Quite slow, 29:30. Three for me, about a minute and almost a minute and a half slower than my best, but it is what it is. So I caught her after the downhill on the flatter sections. I wasn't really gaining anything on the uphills. We're riding about the same speed. So that was tough. She did 33.50, I did 29.30. Let's just say that's 4 minutes 20 seconds. Oh boy,